How to log in StarMaker on PC. So if you want to log into your StarMaker on your PC or laptop, then first open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and then go for the search bar and search for StarMaker. And once you've searched for that, scroll down and go for www.starmakerstudios.com, and now it will take you to the website. So you can simply go for upload, which is on the upper right. You can log into your account. So to log into your account, first enter your email address. And once you've entered your email address, here you need to enter your password. And once you've entered your password, you can simply click on login, and you can log into your account if your credentials are correct. But you can also log in with your Facebook, or you can also log in with your Google if you don't want to enter your password. But if you remember your password, then simply enter it and then enter your email and click on login. And once you click on login, you'll be logged into your account. So that's it. That's how you log into your StarMaker account on your PC or laptop. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.